Hi friends, in this video we are going to discuss about geometry. The question is, the figure above point O is the center of the circle. Points A and C are located on the circle on line segment BC. So BC is the line segment tangent to the circle. If the area of the triangle OBC is 24, what is the length of AB? Okay, in the explanation layer, because BC is tangent to the circle, angle OCB is a right angle, this radius OC is the height of the triangle. If the area of the triangle is 24, the area of the formula, so half BH divided by 2. So area equal 24 equal to, so base is 8, the height is OC, that means radius. That is equal divided by 2. So about 48 equal to 2 into 24, 48 equal to 8 into OC. So OC equal to 6. Yes. So OC equal to 6. 6 means, that means radius. So O also radius. Now we have find the AB. So we can use Pythagoras theorem. So 6 square plus 8 square equal to OB square. So 36 plus 64 equal to OB square. So OB the whole square equal to 100, that means OB hypotenuse 100, that means OB equal to 10. So already find the radius, that means OA equal to 6, that is 10 minus 6 is 4, that means AB equal to 4. The correct answer option B is correct answer.